So this is the interview for Unit 13. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so first introduce yourself and then we can start. What about you?
My name is Ariel. I'm 10 years old and I live in Hanoi.
Okay, can you introduce your friends?
Yeah, this is Jasmine.
I'm older than she.
You're older than her?
Yeah.
Like 2 years older?
No, only 1 year old.
So you 1 year older than her. What about that girl?
That girl is Sophia.
Uh-huh. And
she is 10 years old.
She's 10 years old? So you're the same age or you're older?
Same age.
Same age. Okay, so you are as young as she is. Okay, the first question for you. If you could fly, where would you fly to and why? Who prefer that question? Okay, go ahead.
If I can fly.
If you could fly. You cannot fly. So
if
I could fly.
If I could fly, I will fly.
I would fly to.
I would fly to Canada.
Canada, why?
Because I've never gone there.
You've never been there?
Yeah.
And you want to go to Canada?
Yeah.
Have you been to England? Have you been to USA? Have you been to France? So is that the only reason you want to fly to Canada? Any other reasons like the people, the cultures, and what you want to see? What you want to eat? Have you ever seen snow?
Nope.
So Canada, you can see snow in Canada. Maybe it's one of the reasons you want to go there. Okay, what about you, Jasmine?
If I could fly,
I would fly to
Austria.
Australia?
Austria.
Austria?
Yeah.
Okay, why?
Because it's a beautiful country straight from me.
Yeah. Where is it?
In
what continent?
In Europe.
Yeah, in Europe. Good. And what is it famous for?
I don't know. But it's strange for me. I want to fly.
Strange?
Yeah.
Why strange? How strange?
I don't know anything about this country, and I would like he to fly in this country to know more.
Ah, it's nice. But where did you hear it from?
In internet.
On the internet?
Yeah.
So one reason to go international. Okay, what about you, Sophia? If you could fly, where would you fly to and why?
Look at the camera. If I could fly, I would fly to Ho Chi Minh City.
Ho Chi Minh City? You've been there before?
No.
No? And why Ho Chi Minh City? Because?
Maybe it's a big city.
Because it is a big city. Do you know? So, you know that Ho Chi Minh City is named after Uncle Ho.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And it's a big city in Vietnam.
Yeah.
Where is it? In the north or in the south or in east
south.
Or west?
In the south.
In the south of Vietnam?
Yeah.
Okay, second question. If you could build a school, what would it be like? Jasmine?
If I could build a school, I would build a big school, have the colors black.
In color black?
Yeah, and black and white.
Uh-huh.
And have a cinema to watch.
You would have a cinema. Okay,
and
that's cool.
And have the farm.
Would have
a farm. Yeah, a farm.
For you to plant trees?
Yeah,
and raise animals.
A farm, but I don't like animals in a farm.
No?
Yeah, I only like
and
the
what
sheep.
Would you do in a farm?
Is plant a
you
vegetable.
Would plant, you would plant vegetables?
Yeah.
And?
And grows
raise some sheep?
Yeah. A sheep. Uh-huh. To have a fur, to make a coat.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I like it.
Nice.
Yeah, and in school, have.
You would have?
In school, have. Teacher, because I very like to eat.
You say, I like to eat very much.
Yeah. All the time.
All the time?
Yeah.
Okay, what about you, Sophia? Can you speak louder, please? I would. What would it be like? Would it be big or small? Would it be without teacher? Would it be just students? Would it be like, would it have, I don't know, cinema, playground, a huge playground? What are your ideas in your head? Nothing? Okay, let's move to Ariel. What would it be like if you could build a school?
If I could build a school, it would be like, it's like a playground.
No, it would be like a playground.
Yeah, no classroom.
No classrooms.
No teachers.
No teachers.
Yeah.
You would teach yourself. You guys teach each other.
No?
It's. And how would you learn?
We would not learn anything, just play in the playground.
Oh, you would learn nothing.
Learn
you
how
would just
to play
in the playground.
This is big.
Uh-huh.
A swimming pool.
There would.
And have cinema.
There would be a cinema and a swimming pool.
And a supermarket.
What about a zoo? A zoo in a school.
Yeah.
Yeah?
But in the supermarket, we will not have to pay money.
Pay money?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. It's like a dream school.
Yeah.
Okay, next question. Listen carefully, because it's a long one. What did you do in the past that you want to do the same in the future? For example, one time I shouted at my students and I promised to myself that I won't shout to my students anymore. So it's one example.
Something
fine? Something that you did in the past, but you won't do it again in the future. I know, it's not an easy question.
In the past, my parents have to wash my body.
Your parents helped you wash the body?
Yeah. And in the future,
you will do it yourself?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
What about you?
When I come to visit,
when you came
to visit my grandmother's house, it have a poodle.
There was a play-doh.
No, a like have many water in there, but it's not.
It's not
it's
a pool.
Smaller than lake.
It's more than a lake. A pond.
Yeah, a pond.
There was a pond.
Yeah.
Okay.
In this have a fish, and I and my cousin.
Your cousin and
yeah.
you. You say
yeah.
your cousin and I.
Yeah, it's come to. It's
came
to there to catch.
Okay, came to the pond to catch the fish.
But it's so dirty, and then my leg is have a smelly.
And your leg was smelly.
I have a long time. The smelly is.
Okay, it took you a long time to get rid of the smell.
I never caught the fish again.
And you will never catch
a
fish again. Okay. It's a memorable experience. What about you?
Sophia.
Wake up. What did you do that you won't do the same in the future? Like you slept in a class and you will never sleep in the class again? Sophia. I give you 5 seconds.
Townsend.
Come on, tell me. Do you have an ID? No? So you don't have anything that you didn't pass that you won't do the same in the future?
Yeah.
No?
What?
So yes or no?
It's
okay, I'll give you some times. You'll tell me after the class, okay? The last, very last question. What is it fun to do in class? Jasmine?
It's fun to do in class. I like to learn more vocabulary.
Okay. You say, it is fun to learn more
vocabulary.
Vocabulary.
I like to learn about grammar.
Uh-huh.
It's, I have a big trouble about grammar. Because
with grammar.
Yeah. And I don't like to learn grammar. I like to learn the vocabulary.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Because
oh, that's why you pay attention in my class. Because
yeah.
You want to learn new words.
Yeah.
That's nice. What about you? What is it fun to do in class?
It's fun to watch TV.
It's fun to watch TV in class?
Yep.
Okay. That's it? Really?
Yeah.
Will you pay really, 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 really?
Really, 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 really. But I don't like to.
Will you be really focused?
You lie.
Yeah.
You
but
lie.
I don't like to learn English.
Huh?
English in school.
What? In school or here?
In school.
Okay. So pay attention. What about Sophia? What is it fun to do in class?
Nothing?
What is it fun to you? What is it fun to do in class?
Nothing?
Yeah. You're fine with
not
everything?
Yeah.
You're happy?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you ever seen a class without a teacher?
No.
No, you haven't?
Yeah.
What about you, Sophia?
You
have
class.
No idea. So I've seen a class without a teacher. You know why?
Like a Zoom.
No, you know why? Because the students have their own computer and they look at the teacher through a screen. It's like a projector.
Oh.
So
online.
They work online. So without a real teacher, but they can still learn. Do you want to have that kind of class?
Yeah. No.
You can go on a computer.
Yeah.
And you can see the teacher online.
Yeah.
You can see many teachers all over the world.
Yeah.
For example, today you will have a lesson with teacher Donna from France. And tomorrow you have teacher Hano from the Philippines. And
who is Hano?
I don't know, just make it up. And the next day you will have a lesson with teacher Ethan from America. That would be nice, isn't it?
Ethan.
Okay. I think that's it for today, for the interview. Can you say goodbye?
Bye.
And then we'll see each other again?
Yeah.
After Unit 14.
Let's... No!